Next time I go to Detroit, I'm going to say about gas.